Jen?
All right, well, let's talk more about travel conditions out there. We'll start at the airports, and joining us on the phone this morning is Ricky Bell from the FAA. Ricky, good morning. Let's start in Philadelphia. Right out of the gate again this morning, we have delays, don't we?
Good morning, Jen. Yes, we do have a national ground delay program in effect for arrivals into Philadelphia with maximum delays reaching 2 hours this morning, and that will be an all-day event due to strong, gusty winds.
Now, so it's the wind more than the rain. What about New York City? Same situation here?
Yes, we expect to have the same situation in the New York area. We'll start off with LaGuardia. By 10 a.m., we will have a national ground delay program for arrivals in LaGuardia with delays reaching 90 minutes. And then we'll move into the Newark area, which will be followed within 2 hours. And those will be national ground delay programs with delays reaching 2 hours probably. And JFK, by early afternoon, will also be in a ground delay program, also with delays reaching 2 hours. So it's going to be a bad day in the New York area today.
All right, Ricky, thanks for the update. You guys have your hands full. You know, busy day with the weather not really improving throughout the day in the Northeast. We'll show you what it looks like this morning as we hit the streets out there.